Hello and welcome student. Today I am here with a new video of effects of heat. It is a part of heat and its effect chapter. A number of changes takes place during heating, like a change in temperature, change of state, chemical change and expansion. In this lesson, we have to study about expansion only. So first, we will see expansion in solids. As you can see here, I have taken a small part of solid. You can see here, these are the molecules of solids. You can see they are tightly packed to each other. So, between these molecules, you can see a small space. They are tightly packed. That means they are in contact to each other. That's why there is a very less space. This space between the molecules is known as intermolecular space. So, you can see they cannot move apart from each other. They cannot go so far. That means they vibrate on their place. So, on heating, these vibrations of these molecules increases. That's why space between these molecules also increases because of vibrations. So, they occupied more space now. On heating, they occupied more space. That's why volume of solids increase. So we can say on heating, solids expand. Now we will understand about the expansion in liquids. So here you can see this is the part of any liquid. So you can see here molecules are loosely packed, means space between the molecules is more than solids, so they can vibrate, they can move, they have more space, so they can move easily because they have more space than solids. Molecules in liquids can move easily in the liquid because they have less force of attraction between the molecules. On heating, liquids expand more than solids because they have less force of attraction between the molecules, so they vibrate and they move apart from each other, so they occupied more space than solids. Number 3 is expansion in gases. So you can see here in the gases molecules are more loosely packed, so the space between the molecules is more than solid and liquid. They have more space between them, so they have least force of attraction between the molecules. That's why they move more freely than liquids. On heating the gas, vibrations of the molecules increases, that which increases the average distance between the molecules. This causes an increase in the volume of gases. So we can say gases expands on heating and their expansion is very large as compared to the solids and liquids. There are some examples of expansion in daily life. First is expansion in solids. So you can see here, this is the diagram of railway track. and these tracts are made up of iron. So as we know, so we know iron expands on heating. So you can see here is a some space left between the tracts, because in summers they expand and fill this space. If we will not leave the space between them, so when they expand, they fill the space, and sometimes they can overlap to each other and can cause accidents. Here you can see, this is the diagram of thermometer. This is the example of expansion in liquids. This is the mercury, that is a liquid. On getting warmth, it expands. This is the best example of expansion in liquids. Here you can see, this is the vessel, that is something is cooking in this vessel. So this is the example of expansion in gases. When we cook something, so some fumes are coming outside, and when they mixed with the air of outside, they expand very easily due to heat. Thanks for watching. We will meet in next video. Till then, bye bye.